As always, guys, hello. Welcome to another workout. Workout number 27 of lockdown. It's 9 o'clock on Friday morning. As always, I'll give everyone a minute or two to come in before we get started. And then we'll get going. So guys that are getting ready on YouTube, as always, just get yourselves ready, get yourselves warmed up. Make sure your legs are loosened off, make sure your arms are loosened off, make sure you're ready to go. And then we will get started shortly. As usual, I'll just go through what we're going to do at the very start while you're getting warmed up, and then you should have an idea of what you're going to do as we go through it, but I will keep you updated. So as we go through it, I will tell you what the exercise is coming next. Hope we've all had a good week. Hope we've all made the most of the sunshine. I've been out most days. I was out for another walk yesterday, so I'm going to get my excuse in there early and say my legs are quite tired. That's my excuse, he's done. But yeah, it's been nice weather, and it's meant to be nice over the full weekend. So once we've done the workout, get yourselves outside and enjoy the sunshine. That's my plan anyway. Guys, just making sure if you're coming in live, make sure you're warming up, make sure your legs are loosened off, ready to go. Right, I will talk through briefly what we're going to do today and then we will get started from there. So we're doing 5 rounds of a circuit today, right? For each round, it's going to get slightly less time, but then we're going to do more work at the end of it, which I'll explain as we go, right? So basically it's going to be a bit of a pyramid. So round number one is going to be 50 seconds on each exercise with no rest in between. So it's 50, 50, 50, 50, 50. Yeah. Then it's going to be 40 seconds on the same exercise, then 30 seconds on the same exercise, then 20, then 10. So the last round is going to be nice and short, but we're pushing yourself a little bit more. After we finish each round, we're going to do some extra work, which is going to be kind of similar to that coach's call stuff that we've done before, where basically we do one thing, and then when I say go, you do an exercise, and then we go back at that other thing again. Again, it'll all make sense as we go through it. After round one, we do 30 seconds on that. After round two, we do 60 seconds, 90 seconds, and 120 seconds. So we're kind of like, the circuit time gets shorter, but the work time afterwards is a little bit longer. Hope that all makes sense. Yeah, you've got 30 seconds between the circuit and the coach's call work as well, right? So I'll go through the exercise really quickly. Exercise number one, jumping jack squat. So you go into a squat, you jump the feet back in, and you keep doing that throughout the full time. Second one is half burpee press-ups. So press up position, legs in, legs out, press up, legs in, legs out, press up. Exercise number three, elbow to hand plank. So not many times, so you start on the elbows, push to the hands, down to the elbows again. Exercise number four, we've got lunges. For this one, you can either choose to do alternate lunges where you just change between legs, or if you want to, as the time gets shorter, change it into plyo lunges, right? I wouldn't recommend doing that for the 50 or the 40, but I mean, you can if you want. If you want to push yourself, give it a shot. And I don't have to demonstrate this one because you all know what you're doing. Exercise number five is burpees. So down, legs out, legs in, jump. Cool. Those are your 5 exercises for the circuit, right? So we're going to keep going back and doing those, but reducing the time on them each time. So just remember them. So remember, there's no rest in between each exercise either. So once you finish exercise number one, you're going straight into exercise number two. It's going to get really tough, but we'll see how we go. And then you've got 30 seconds after that, and then we go into your coach's call, right? So everyone, get yourselves ready. We are starting in 15 seconds. So the first exercise is the jumping jack squats. Ready for it. 3, 2, 1, jumping jack squats. So remember, round one is 50 seconds on each exercise. So for this one, just go a nice controlled pace. When it comes down to the 10 second work, we're going to be going all out, everything you've got. But at the moment, just make sure you're controlling it and pushing the hips down low. Think of the 50 second one as kind of like a warm up round. but the legs are still going to be absolutely burning. Make sure you get those hips down, remember, push the hips back. We've got 10 seconds, then we're going into those half burpee press-ups. So straight down to them in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So legs in, legs out, press up. Again, take your time with it. Think of it as a warm-up round. As low as you can in the press up. If you need to, drop to the knees. Twenty seconds. Keep pushing through it. This is gonna get tough. Next one is gonna be the elbow to hand planks. 2, 1. Give the arms a quick shake off, then we're down into the elbow to hands. So again, keep that position. Good job, guys. Fighting through this. As you know, it's very tough work. Set, superb. Coming down to your last 15 seconds. Next one's the lunges. Three, two, one. Up on your feet. Remember, alternate lunges. Use this time to shake the arms off as well. They've been holding you up for the last little while. That's it, guys, keep that going. Perfect. 20 seconds left. Then the last round is going to be those burpees. So make the most of the lunges. You've got less than 10 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. Let's get burpees, guys. So remember, guys, don't rush this. This is still first round. It's the lower rounds where I want you to really push yourselves. Flying through it, guys. We're almost done round one. We're almost there. Seconds. Don't stop till the end. After this final push, we've got a 30 second rest. 2, 1. Relax, 30 seconds. Guys, after this 30 seconds, we're gonna go into mountain climbers. Press up position, knees to chest as fast as you can. On my shout, we're gonna do a press up, right? So we're doing mountain climbers and press ups for just 30 seconds. Ready for it? 3, 2, 1. Mountain climbers. Keep them fast. Remember, this is just 30 seconds, let's do it all. Go. Go. Keep pushing those mountain climbers, guys. We've got 10 seconds left. Go. 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 And relax. Perfect, have a breather there, guys. Whew. It's very hot again this morning. Very hot. How did you find that, guys? Let me know. Let me know how circuit one was. So in terms of the actual circuit we just did, that's the hardest round because we did 50 seconds on each exercise, right? As we go through it, that time decreases. So we're now going into 40 seconds of each exercise doing the same one, right? So I told you to keep round one, hold back a little bit. Round two, hold back a wee bit again, but not as much as you did in round one. So this should be you pushing yourself a little bit more. When it gets to 30, 20, 10, that's when you push yourself, right? So for the next round, it's 40 seconds work on each exercise. And at the very end, instead of doing the mountain climbers and press-ups for 30 seconds, we do something different for 60 seconds. That's gonna be fun. Right, guys, loosen the legs off. We're getting ready to go again. Remember, it's the jumping jack squats to start with. Grab one more quick drink if you need to. I will get the timer ready. So 40 seconds work. We're going in 15 seconds, guys. Jumping jack squats to start with. Ready, guys? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So your work time is 40 seconds. But again, there's no rest time. Really push through it. Exercise number two is going to be those half burpee press-ups. Good effort, guys. Fight through the burn. 10 seconds to go in these squats. That's it. Final push. Ready for the half burpees? 2, 1. Let's go. Half burpee. Press up. Again, 40 seconds. Good effort, guys. Again, it's going to get really tough. Keep going. 10 seconds. Then it's elbow to hand planks. Three, two, one. Quickly shake the arms off if you need to. Then elbow to hands. Hold that tight position. The abs are always squeezed. Make sure you're working everything. That's good, guys. Keep pushing through it. 15 seconds. Then it's lunges. Final push. 3, 2, 1. On your feet, lunges. Again, alternating. If you're feeling really ambitious this morning, go for the jump lunges. After my walk yesterday, I'm definitely sticking with alternating. Painful enough. Guys, we're almost through your 40 second round. We've only got this exercise for 10 more seconds, and then burpees. That's good, come on, push through it. Ready for those burpees, guys? 2, 1, let's do it. Last round on this one. Oh man, it's gonna get tough. Keep going. No one is stopping now, come on. Get as many burpees as you can in this round. Ten more seconds. Then you've got a 30 second rest. 2, 1. Rest for 30. Quick breather, grab a drink. I've lost my towel. Go away, find it again. Guys, for the next minute, we're doing sumo double scissors, which is tap the ground, one, two. On my shout, you're doing one walkout. So you walk the hands out, walk them back in, ready? Three, two, one, let's go. Tap the ground, one, two. So remember, on my shout, it's one walkout. And we're doing this for a minute. Let's go, walk the hands out, walk them back in, straight into the next one. Push through it, guys. It's gonna get tough. Let's go, walk out, back in, into the next one. We're halfway. Keep going, guys, don't give up now. Let's go. Oh, legs are on fire. This is a burner. 10 seconds. Let's go. And one more, let's go. And you can relax. Woo! Have a rest. Great effort, guys. Again, how are you feeling? Let me know. My legs are actually dead. I've been out for two big walks this week. One up the Pentlands, one up Blackford Hill. My legs are gone. You probably noticed my incredible burn lines that I've got. Proper t-shirt tan. When I say tan, I don't tan. But I might tan for a little bit, but it'll be gone by next Tuesday. Right, guys, two rounds done. The next one's gonna be just 30 seconds of work on each one. This is when we need to push ourselves a little bit more. So far it's been 50, 40, we're now down to 30. You're gonna have to really push it now. It's gonna get really, really tough. Same exercises, 30 seconds on each one, no rest in between. And then when you get to the very end, we're doing 90 seconds of work. Oh yeah. But for now, get yourselves ready. We're gonna go again in about 15 seconds. So one more drink, one more wipe of the sweat. Right guys, this one is gonna be 2.5 minutes, the actual round. 5 times 30 seconds. We're going in 15. Jumping jack squats to start with. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds of jumping jack squats. So far we've done 15, 40, so this should feel like an absolute breeze. He says, just wait till I'm on the floor at the end. Push through it, 15 seconds, we're halfway. Next one's the half burpee press-ups. Almost there. 2, 1, half burpee press-ups. Straight into it. Really dig deep. That's it, guys, come on. Final push. 5 seconds. Then it's elbow to hand planks. Let's go for those elbow to hands. Come on, let's do this. That's it. We're already halfway through. Next one is the lunges. Not just yet, we're almost there though. 2, 1, up on your feet. Fast you can at lunges. Oh man, I am sweating. It's hot. Keep going. Push through this, guys. After this 30 seconds, it's just 30 seconds of burpees. Then this round is done. Apart from what you've got to do at the end. 2, 1, burpees. Come on guys, let's do this together. As many as you can in 30 seconds. The harder you work, the bigger the effects. Woo! Guys, we've got 10 seconds. Get two more in there. 3, 2, 1. Oh man. 30 seconds rest. Then we've got 90 seconds of work. I keep losing my towel. I think I'm just throwing it away. Guys, this one's gonna be 90 seconds of work. It's high knees on the spot. When I say go, you jump forward into a squat and then shuffle back. 90 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's do it. High knees on the spot. Come on, push yourself through this. It's gonna be tricky, this one. High knees are usually one of those ones that's not too difficult, but once you're on all that circuit, it's gonna be tough. Let's go, jump forward into a squat, shuffle back. Come on, try and get those knees as high as you can. It's gonna get really difficult. Go. Oh man, keep pushing. Go. We're already halfway through. 45 seconds to go. Come on. Fight through the burn in those legs. Go. 30 seconds to go. We're almost there. Go. There's my one fall. I think I'm only one. Go. Fifteen seconds left. Go. 2, 1. Relax. Oh man. Hot, hot, hot. Superb effort, guys. Grab a drink, have a breather. We're almost done. We've got 2 more rounds, 20 and 10. This should seem quite easy, yeah? Oh man. Right guys, this time, the way it's gonna work is slightly different. So we've got 20 and 10 to go. We're gonna put them both into one round, right? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go for 20 seconds on each exercise, then have a 30 second rest. Then we're gonna go into 10 seconds on each exercise as a quick push to the end, and then we're gonna finish off with 2 minutes holding a plank. Oh yeah! So, 20 seconds of work on each 5 exercises, then a breather for 30 seconds, then 10 seconds on each exercise, and then we go into a 2 minute plank. Already looking forward to it. Grab one more drink, guys. We're gonna go in 15 seconds. Quickly shake those legs off. Right, your 20 second round. We're starting in 5. Let's get ready, jumping jack squats. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Jumping jacks. Into the squat. Keep getting the hips as low as you can. Remember, it's just 20 seconds of work on these rounds, so really push yourself through it. The next exercise is going to be those half burpee press-ups. We're going in, 3, 2, 1, straight into them. Try and keep the technique good, and try and keep the transitions between the exercises fast. We don't have a lot of work time in this one, so you've got to make the most of it. Three, two, one. Elbow to hand planks. 20 seconds, guys, let's do it. Next one's gonna be the lunges. Three, two, one. Quick transition on your feet. Into those lunges. Oh man, this is tough. Keep working hard. We're almost there. We've got 20 seconds of burpees next. Then you've got a 30 second rest. Two, one, let's go. Burpees for 20. Let's do this, come on, we're not there yet. You're almost at your 30 second breather. Two, one, rest for 30, guys. Then we're gonna do 10 seconds on each one. Seconds, guys. 10 seconds on each one now. Let's get ready. Starting off with those jumping jack squats in 3, 2, 1. Let's do it, it's just 10 seconds. The transitions have got to be fast. Ready for those half burpee press ups. 2, 1, quick transition, let's go. Try and go straight from these into the elbow to hand planks. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. 10 seconds. We're almost there. Ready on your feet, 2, 1, lunges. Let's do it. 2, 1, burpees. Final burpees, guys. Good job. 30 second rest. Then we've got a 2 minute plank to finish. Guys, we're so close to being done. Grab a drink of water. This is when you've got to try and push yourself with a plank. Let's get ready. Final 2 minutes of work for the day, guys. This is when you've got to really try and challenge yourself here. We've not done a 2 minute plank in one of my classes yet. Now's the time. 3, 2, 1, go. Actually, I'm gonna rotate around so you can see me. Hello. Guys, I'm expecting this to be really tough. So if you do at any point need to drop down and come back up, that's absolutely fine. But try and hold it for as long as you can. Guys, we're already 30 seconds through. We're almost done. Come on. This is your final push. No matter how much you're sweating, you don't stop. My whole body is so hot right now. Oh, sweating eyeball. That's never fun. Guys, we're 1 minute down, 1 minute to go. I've got a little trick for the plank, guys. If you struggle, count from 20 down to 0 as slow as you can. But don't drop down until you hit 0. Go as slow as you can, guys, come on. You should not be dropping down. We're so close to the end. Guys, we're down to our last 30 seconds. Oh, the sweat's pouring off my face. This is fun. 20 seconds. Don't drop down until 0. Fight through the shakes. Last 10 seconds. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Guys, we're done. Oh my God, I'm so hot. Let me wipe the sweat off my eyeballs. Then I'll come and say bye. Oh, guys, let me know how you got on with that plank. Did you manage to hold it for 2 minutes? I want to know. If not, that's your challenge. Try and get a 2 minute plank. Whew. Guys, we're finishing another workout. That's 27 workouts done. It's a lot of workouts. I hope you guys are feeling good after that. Hope you all enjoyed it. As always, guys that are doing it on YouTube, well done. Good effort. Again, let me know how you got on. I want either a message or a comment below. Just let me know how you found it. I want to know if I need to make it more difficult for you. Hopefully not. Oh man, I'm pouring. I'm going to go for a shower now and then I'm going to go and enjoy the sunshine. Hope you guys all do the same. Make the most of it. Made the 2 minute plank. Happy days. Superb. Or you enjoyed it. I'm not sure which one that's for. But whichever one. Good. I'm glad. Apart from that, thank you very much. As always, it'll be on YouTube very shortly. Guys that are doing it on YouTube, pass it on to your friends. Pass it on to your family. Let everyone know about them. Get everyone doing them. Apart from that, enjoy your weekend, guys. See you again Monday, 7 p.m. See you then, guys. Bye-bye.